You want me to do it?
Yep.
Okay, yeah. Come on, you did amazing work. You've done amazing work. It would be honored if you would play Kamala Khan for us in the Miss Marvel show. And it was unanimous decision.
Oh my God.
Perfect.
I'm trying to think myself right now.
I can't comprehend this right now.
I'm a superhero now, so that's normal.
Another day in the Marvel Universe.
Kamala Khan is this passionate, creative high school kid.
She's going through all those awkward, cringeworthy moments.
Family drama, boy trouble, school problems.
Are you following?
Yes, keep going.
And also, she's like a huge fan.
A huge fan.
A big fan.
Such a fan.
She is a fan of Captain Marvel.
Iman Vellani. That girl is Kamala Khan.
Kamala Khan discovers that she has the superpowers. She can manifest light. But being a superhero is not quite as simple.
Kamala's biggest conflict is with herself.
Maybe they're right. It's not really the brown girls from Jersey City who saved the world.
I wish that you would just focus on your story.
You're Kamala Khan.
You want to save the world?
Then you're going to save the world.
Do you even know what you are?
I'm a superhero.
Despite her superpowers, she has a strong heart. It's not about who you look like, the clothes you wear. It's about what you do with what you've been given. I can't even put it into words how cold this is. It's very, my heart is very full.